I think the most important way is to contact people, is to real contact people from other languages, from other cultures. But to do that, you need to have some competences, and you need to get them from lectures or courses, like, for example, language skills from language courses, from history courses or cultural courses.